I started hopping up and down to see if that would do anything. There was nothing we could come up with to get me to stop orgasming.
Try this.
So I started trying to drink wine to see if that would calm down my system. I tried just about every possible thing I could do to stop having an orgasm.
Babe, we need to get you to the ER.
It's okay, babe. Come on. In here, pull this chair. Come on.
Coming in the door in a full orgasm.
Are you okay? Are you going to labor?
I was not going to tell them what I was there for until they brought me back and admitted me, so they instantly admitted me.
Take her back to Bay 5. I'll have a doctor there immediately. Sir, you can take a seat. We'll take good care of her. I'll get your information in a moment.
You know, as much of a relief as it was to have her in the hospital, now there were eyes on me and I was still feeling very, you know, tense and uptight and uncertain about what was going on and what was going to happen.
All right, Liz, can you tell me the level of pain that you're experiencing from 0 through 10?
0.
Okay.
You're going to remember this day for the rest of your life.
You got that right.